In this video, we will find the derivative of the function defined parametrically. So the parametric equation is defined by x is equal to cos cube theta and y is equal to sine cube theta. And we have to find dy by dx. So first we will find the derivative of x with respect to theta. So we have d by d theta of cos cube theta. So this can be written as d by d theta of cos theta raised to the power 3. Now we can use power rule of differentiation, which is d by dx of x to the power n is equal to n times x to the power n minus 1. So here the power is 3, and we will consider that cos theta is in place of x. So by this rule, this power 3 will become the coefficient. So we have 3 times cos theta raised to the power 3 minus 1 by this formula. That is, if x raised to the power n, then the derivative of x raised to the power n is n times x raised to the power n minus 1. So the power becomes the coefficient of x, and then we will subtract 1 from the power. So similarly, over here, the power 3 becomes the coefficient, and we will subtract 1 from the power, that is 3 minus 1. Then multiply it by the derivative of the inside of the bracket, which is cos theta. So we have 3 cos theta to the power 2, and the derivative of cos theta is minus sine theta. So dx by d theta is equal to minus 3 cos square theta sine theta. Now we will find the derivative of y with respect to theta. So y is sine cube theta. So we will find the derivative of sine cube theta with respect to theta. So here the power 3 becomes the coefficient of sine theta, and then we subtract 1 from the power. So we have 3 minus 1, and then multiply it by the derivative of sine theta. Now we have 3 sine theta raised to the power 2, and the derivative of sine theta is cos theta. So dy by d theta is equal to 3 sine square theta cos theta. Now we have to find dy by dx, that is derivative of y with respect to x, and which can be written as dy by d theta upon dx by d theta. So we can put the values of the derivative of x and the derivative of y. So we have dy by dx is equal to 3 sine square theta cos theta minus 3 cos square theta sine theta. So we can cancel this 3 and this 3, sine theta and sine theta, cos theta and cos theta. So we have sine theta upon minus cos theta, and this can be written as minus sine theta upon cos theta. So the derivative dy by dx is equal to minus tan theta, because tan theta is equal to sine theta upon cos theta.